speaking of kids that look like ball players, so there are kids that I turn around and they're suddenly completely dirty. Like, I don't know if they're trying out for a Tide commercial or in this kid's case, it's because he's a hard worker. He just eats that dirt and he plays the right way, and I love his attitude. And his swing is amazing. I just love how great he is. So Ethan, you got a great swing.